स्टूडेंट, बेरिलियम एंड मैग्नीशियम डू नॉट कंबाइंस डायरेक्टली विद हाइड्रोजन व्हाइल ऑल अदर डायरेक्टली रिएक्ट्स विद हाइड्रोजन एंड फॉर्म्स हैलाइड ओके. लाइक इफ यू डिनोट सेकेंड ग्रुप एलिमेंट बाय एम देन व्हाट H2 देन इट डायरेक्टली फॉर्म MH2 ओके. दीज आर आयनिक सॉलिड एंड लिबरेट्स हाइड्रोजन गैस व्हेन इलेक्ट्रोलाइज्ड. बेरिलियम आल्सो फॉर्म्स हाइड्राइड बट इज कोवेलेंट इन नेचर. दिस इज द डिफरेंस. बट इज कोवेलेंट इन नेचर ओके. ड्यू टू हाई पोलराइजिंग प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ बेरिलियम. दिस इज व्हाट. दिस इज ड्यू टू स्मॉल साइज एंड स्ट्रॉन्ग न्यूक्लियर अट्रैक्शन फोर्स. दे हैव कैपेसिटी टू पोलराइज द सराउंडिंग H. Thus, its structure is the chain-like structure, like BE and BE. Here, although the hydrogen has only one valency, like here BH2, but it also forms one more bond with the next beryllium hydride, that is BH2. This type of bonding is known as banana bonding. This is known as for banana bonding. It is a special type of bonding. Student, actually, hydrogen do not have lone pair. Okay, neither it is having more than one electron in valence shell. So if it forms one covalent bond with beryllium, then there will be no extra electron to form another covalent bond with another beryllium of next molecule. Like this is the next molecule. Thus here actually the electrons are only two electrons, but the centers are what? 1, 2 and 3. This is called 3-center 2-electron species. So all these type of species which are having 3-center 2 electrons, such type of bonding is known as banana bonding. Okay, number B, reaction with halogens. Okay. All metals mean second group elements. Okay, readily reacts with halogens and forms halides of formula M, and halogen stand for X, so MX2. Like here M plus X2 halogen molecule, it forms MX2. Okay, all these are ionic in nature, and ionic nature gradually increases down the group. All are soluble in water, like calcium chloride, magnesium chloride. They are what? Soluble in water. You can write here some names, CaCl2. You can write here MgCl2. Okay, you can also write CaBr2 or MgBr2, etc. These halides are again forms in the form of polymeric form like BeCl2. Again, this is BeCl2. Again, this is next molecule of BeCl2. Now, each Cl has lone pair, so it can donate its lone pair to another beryllium, forming this type of chain-like structure. There is no banana bonding. Okay, the banana bonding exists in BH2. The difference between banana bonding and this type of polymeric form is due to presence of lone pair in the Cl. In hydrogen, no lone pair, therefore 3-center, 2-electron like species are there, but here being there are lone pair, so by this lone pair it can attach with another beryllium of next beryllium chloride molecule.